Malhotra. Thank you, Ranbir, for supporting us, always being the ambassador to Mijwan. You're simply wonderful and we all love you. Thank you so much, Shabana ji, Namrata, we all are so fond of you. We love you so much. And thank you for being always there for us and supporting Mijwan. And Deepika, I know you since a model and that fantastic actress that you are, and you're just the same. You're lovely and I love you. Thank you so much for being here. And this night is empty without, is incomplete for me without Namrata Goel and Shabana Azmi, who I adore. So please come on stage.
Thank you.
I can't speak half as well as she does, so I'm going to give her the mic.
Hello. Thank you very much. Jeete raho. Khush raho. Thank you. Thank you very much. We've really been looking forward to having you for so many years and finally we get you. May I ask you to say a few words, please?
Good evening. Thank you for giving me the opportunity. I've been seeing the amazing work that all of you have been doing. And I have to confess that when I started the philanthropic work that I did do 3 years ago, a lot of my inspiration comes from the work that all of you have done. And I think what is inspiring is to see the impact, to see the passion, to see the commitment, to see year on year the kind of work that you do, the fact that you've been able to impact the lives of so many young women and children, to enable them, to empower them, and most importantly, to bring so much joy into their lives. So thank you for doing that. And thank you to all the women who work behind the scenes. You know, I think the strength of a nation is in building all the skills that we have, whether it's craft, whether it's art, whether it's sport. And to see that y'all recognize that 9 years ago is incredible. So thank you for the amazing work that all of you do and keep inspiring us.
Thank you very much. Jeete raho, khush raho. And now for my jigar ka tukda, the goodwill ambassador of Mijwa Welfare Society. Put your hands together for Ranbir Kapoor.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As goodwill ambassador of the Mijwa Welfare Society, it really gives me a great sense of pride to see the journey of the Mijwa girls and women towards empowerment and self-reliance. Today, they're not only financially independent, but they have the confidence to dream big and break the shackles of patriarchy. I believe my mom is here somewhere.
Yes.
Where is she? Hi, mom. My mother always taught me that a man is as good as the respect he shows a woman. A man is as good. A man is as good as the space he gives his wife, daughter, sister, mother to be whoever she wants to be. I am genuinely trying to be that man. So thank you, Shabana Aunty, Namrata, Manish, Deepika, and everybody at the Mijwa Welfare Society for really empowering me with this. Thank you.
Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the show. Before we leave, I would like to call on stage our Mijwa team. Please, aap aaiye. And I would like very much the two young children from Kuber who have come here all the way from Delhi. Aajao stage pe aajao. Ye hamare chief sponsors hain. Ye Ranbir hain. Jaldi aao bachcho, jaldi aajao. Did you manage to meet these people? You haven't met them. This is Renu. This is Shagufta. You've met. This is Lalima. And that is Ashutosh. One photo opportunity, everybody. Please clap. अब दोस्तों शो खत्म हो गया उठ भी जाइए थैंक यू वेरी मच
आई हैव टू थैंक लुबना आदम फॉर कोरियोग्राफी लॉयड फॉर लाइटिंग नुपुर फॉर बैक स्टेज माई डिजाइन टीम माई फैमिली फॉर ऑलवेज बेयरिंग अप विद मी एंड ऑल द फैंटास्टिक मॉडल्स फॉर द अमाउंट ऑफ रिहर्सल्स आई मेक देम डू सो थैंक यू
ये है एबीपी न्यूज आपको रखे आगे